I felt there was a lot about the UN that I didn't really have time to study, and so I felt that it was a good opportunity to write my own book, because then I could find out really firsthand how the UN works, where it's very efficient, where it doesn't work, and basically focus on the role that the UN is playing in the world today.